Welcome back to Doom 2, No Rest for the Living. Could really use some rockets, game. Oh, I gotta waste one. That's fine. I'd rather have the rockets. Although I would have used them right here, so meh. Where the heck are you going? Wow. I know you're there this time. No. On this side? No! I am so confused. You, sir, have caused me far too many problems today. No! 100%. And a soul sphere. Meh. There's lots of bullets. And, well, I have much larger concerns. Ah, crap. Are you the one that I haven't hit? Is that who you are? Is that why you're still alive? Well, we'll find out after we shoot this one a couple of times. Yeah, that was him. Shotgun ammo. Don't really want to walk around with 11 rounds, you know? Now this room... it's a giant trap. In many ways. No, that's not the button I wanted to push. Aim towards the middle, trust me. For obvious reasons. Actually, let's bullet it for a bit. Since there's lots of bullets kicking around anyway. Come on. You didn't disappear into some void, I know you're still there. And if you think on the other side is exactly the same thing, pretty much, you'd be right. Thankfully, you should be used to it by now. There we go. This is going awfully painless. Heck? Where did you come from? Holy crap, that's where he came from. I should be saving these. Oh no, there's ammo in the next room anyway. I used my last few bullets to kill him. That was great. Nah, I was hoping to get the other one too. The heck? Now that's not going to work. Where on hell? Well, answers that question. Where are you guys coming from exactly? An eternal fountain of misery, maybe? No, no. I'm gonna end up using the plasma gun. Is that it? You guys done? The hell did you come from anyway? Meh. I need to get... Nah, that's fine. I need to get the life. Otherwise, this will be a very short trip. No. There's more? Okay. I did play this level recently, but I don't remember this many cacodemons. At all. Well, that negated the life I had gained. Just bleh. It's embarrassing. I didn't think I would do this badly, but hey, you know what? That's what happens when you record terrible things. I need to go. Please don't be right at the start. Thank you. Go get the shotgun ammo that's sitting back here. No box, though. Apparently I picked that up. It's not how I normally do this level. Then again, I would have to kill this stuff eventually. It's not like it would disappear for no reason. And let me tell you right now, there is still a lot left of this level. A lot. Okay, is everything dead? Please say yes. Even if you have to lie to me. No. Now, that opens that. NDA. This is a wonderful time to save, despite me not really liking my performance. That gets us this. And plasma gun. Trust me. Trust me, trust me, you want the plasma gun equipped. Not for the Mancubus. Not for him. Ouch. Yeah, there's an arch file back there. This is why I wanted 200% health. Just so I could survive all of this. Yeah. That's why I wanted it. Need this, don't need that. Don't need that, almost picked it up. But yeah, 134% health. That didn't go too terribly. But honestly, I would have liked better. Trust me, we're not even close to done. Yep. This room leads to yet more of that secret that you need to have. Is there any armor that I haven't picked up? Just kind of lying around. Thank you. Hopefully I don't get ambushed in the near future. Had just about enough of that. Do-do-do-do-do! Yay! And that lowers, because otherwise I can't get out. Oh, hell, why do you make it so easy for me? Not that you've really been doing that, but I'm so scared there's going to be more revenants. probably will be. Well, that's nice. I don't need it at the moment. No, Spectre. Now, is there anything opened back here? No, everything's dead. I think that all leads to one button, though. That one's the more difficult one to get, though. Don't need bullets, thankfully. Yes, I do. I just remember what's coming up. I am displeased. As you can probably guess from what we're fighting, there are the elemental of the pain variety in the next room. I'm going to need this chain gun ammo. Didn't get hit though, that's a good start. Oh no, he's behind him. Crap. Oh! That hurts. I keep forgetting that that hurts. I've done this so many times. And yet, I still go, it's fine. I gotta stop doing that. Places the rockets I used. I don't think there's a secret in this room. No. Don't have the blue key yet, but, you know, came down here to clear stuff out. Hate those things so much. The other one's not sneaking up behind me. Just thought that. He is, isn't he? It's exactly what he's doing. There's like 3-4 in the room. It's pretty horrifying. Well, that takes care of my bullets pretty well, doesn't it? I don't think there's any more. At least I hope there isn't. And I need this. No, that's not what I need. I need my head examined. When I thought the... Yeah, I can rocket him. Yeah, that's a terrible idea. Anyway, back to what I was saying, I do need this. Not for this reason. That went well. And I believe that's the last switch I need to hit to get to the BFG. Now I gotta get out of this mess before I expire. Ooh. Take that. Cacodemons. No, I was just in there. Don't need that. Desperately need that. Where is the other one? I don't even think those guys lead to anything. That's the worst part. Alright. Now you jump over here, RPG. Try to do it preemptively. Oh crap. Ooh, that was scary. For a moment I forgot about him completely. little bit of a step of faith, really. How long have I been going? 15 minutes? Really? Wow! I'm losing track of time again. I hear you. Where's the other one? Care about that? It's four? Sheesh. As long as there's not another arch file, as far as I'm concerned. There's lots of plasma, so I'm alright. Plus the 40 I'll get from picking up the BFG. Anything I can pick up back here? Probably not. More cells, more bullets, grab that. Cells, no! That was shotgun. Can't see today. Probably part of my problem. Now let's go back and get one of those shotgun boxes. I mean, they probably need it anyway. No, there's only one box. Sadness. Now, did I kill? Oh yeah, I did kill him. It's a pain elemental. I'm fine with it. Are you fine with it? Still another one. Hopefully there's not another one, otherwise this cleaning is pointless. I'm humming to calm myself a little bit. That's an Arachnotron. Not too scary, depending on where he is, though. Yeah, there's another one. BFG, how I've missed you. Was that three revenants? At a left, plus the Arachnotron. Yeah, I'm not hitting you worth crap. I think settle this fight and call it apart. Oh no, there's two Arachnotrons. Deal with this. Think what I'm going to do is grab these bullets and use these on them. Soul Sphere didn't last too long. It's kind of saddening. Ooh. Still no backpack. Yeah. No. Not allowed these things. If you're playing No Rest for the Living on multiplayer, though, I think there's one in the first level. Just one. Just one. Unfortunately, they're not actually hurting each other. I think this was a good decision. Yeah, that was a wonderful decision. Now, cells. If I could possibly refill any, and I need to go grab that anyways. Oh yeah, need to do this. Well, there's 10 rockets right there, so let's use rockets. You know, I really dislike specters, I think. Well, I have gained rockets. Barely, but I did. I think this leads to the map. Yeah. At this point, though, I don't think it's worth too much. I just have the final room to go. Oh, I was going to end this part, wasn't I? I got carried away. Next time I'm gonna check to see if there's anything beyond that pillar. I don't think there is. Until then.